An excellent finish from Claridge, and Pressman at full stretch, unable to keep it out.